with pictures of us living on these walls.